creatures out there.
Well, okay, I kind of fucked that up. I fucked up the intro. Alright, let me do this shit again. Okay. What is up, my fellow Xenoversers? I don't know what the fuck to say. I'm gonna go back to what I used to say. Saiyans, Arcosians, Namekians. That's a bit too long, actually. We got Vegeta. Which one? Shit! We got Frieza Saga Vegeta. Fuck, man. I get the worst look. I'm good with Vegeta, like, well, I'm not, I'm good. Well, no, yeah, I'm good. Which one's this one? Fuck. I'm gonna die. He's charging that piece of shit. Damn, this, huh. I think I can make this work. Where you at, boy? Let's go, wait. Oh, he's that kind of person. Okay, now I know what he's... No, bitch. Oh. Fuck you. I'm not gonna fall for your fucking tricks. Bitch. Hooah! Come on. Come at me. Hooah! Let's see. Perfect block on point, boys! What the fuck was that? Bitch, please, like, if I don't know that trick, I'm the one who fucking uses it out of everybody. That's not a good thing, but you know. Alright. I don't know how, but I'm winning this. Here it goes again. Fuck you. See, guys, if you gotta fall to cheap tactics like that. Funny thing is too, like, I'm like a bad version of Vegeta. Well, not that bad, but like, you know, he's bad in a way that's just like, ugh, why are you a thing? No. Wait for it. Fuck you, come on! I'm doing this for fun, like, come on, fucking fight me seriously! I'm sorry guys if you guys are like, but bro, you're like, hanging back. Well, that's because of his stupid super drain. If he didn't have that, I would be all up in his face, like that, see? Like, you like how he took that all in his face and he's like, ugh, I want more? No, thank you. And I'm facing the wrong way. Oh shit! Piece of... Motherfucker! And, see? Oh, fuck, wait, no, wait, come on. Damn it. If I would have known I was gonna break his guard, I would have got him into a combo. Ah, shit. Well, you know, technically, no, as always, I win these capsule battles because that's fucking bullshit what they do. Can't take an L, don't even play the game. Peace, see you guys in the next fight. What is up, guys? I've had two battles again before this one, and of course, shitty connection. And again, another one, probably. Oh, please, shit. Anyways, please let this be a good connection. Please, I'll do anything. I'll blow myself. That's nasty. Is that a Zamasu? Oh, come on. If you're gonna make a Zamasu, at least do. At least choose the right color. He's not light green, he's dark green, you stupid shit. I'm sorry, but if you're going to make a fucking... I don't know what the fuck I was trying to do right there. Wait. Hold on. I just in case that was... Yeah, that was a Z-Soul, alright. Nice try, you bitch. Trying to get at me. Alright, anyways, back to what I was saying. The fuck? Anyways, back to... Piece of shit, the fuck, you think? He thinks I'm gonna fall for those little tricks. Like, bitch, please. I invented those tricks. Fuck you. Okay, maybe not. Fuck you and your fucking shining slash. Like, bro, come on. Make your own fucking skills. Come up with something on your own. Wait for it. Wait for it. Where is it? Oh, fuck, I got this one. I was hoping to have death slash or whatever the fuck it's called. Oh, what the fuck was that? No. Hooah! Come on, bro. Come at me. Oh, he thought. No, thank you.
Good saw!
Honestly, guys, this is child's play. Oh shit, okay, that hit me. As you guys can see, this man has no skill. Oh, well, he has some skill. Like, if he's able to perfect block some of my attacks, he's actually pretty good. Oh, wait for it. Whoa! Nope. You know, it's weird how just the jump you. Okay. Ah shit. Whoa! Die. Whoa! Die. Just. There you go. Anyway, sorry. I wish I would have known this sooner because you know when there are people who spam super victory rush when they're in Super Saiyan, like it's hard. See you guys in the next. Battle.
Peace.
You know what, guys? This dude, he pushed a button. And that button should never be pushed. Like how Vegeta has a Goku button, I have a button about you talking shit about my skill. Well, skills. So, how about we make him eat those words, boys? Just for the one time. Oh great, now he has that attack, okay. Okay, you want me to do that? Go ahead. Fucking dumbass. You act like if I don't know. Come on, you fuck! What happened to that fucking shit you were talking about earlier? Come on, what's wrong, you piece of shit? He's funny, he knows he can't track me if I'm not locked on. I'm bad, huh? See boys, once you touch a button that should never be touched, you will regret it. Just a friendly reminder. I'll see you guys in the next battle, sorry if I got serious. Peace. You know what? I'm gonna do another CAC match, and after this, I'm just gonna kick him. Cause like it pisses me off. Like all he does is rely on Shining Slash. Like if that takes any skill, like come on, bro. Like what the fuck do you think this is? It's a game that gives you four fucking move slots and two ultimate slots. It's called using them. Don't just use the single move. Oh my god, and now we're lagging, great. That's fucking great. You know, it's funny, he also, he says stop backing up, and yet he's the one who's backing up right now. I'm really tired of Shining Slash. Is that all you got? Is that it? Come on. You really pissed me off. Oh yes, because I'm gonna fall for that. Yes, I'm gonna hit you. Because I'm stupid enough to hit you, right? It's okay, I don't need it anyways. God, man, this lag is fucking horrible. Oh, yeah. That's so smart. I'm gonna get hit by that, right? Oh great, see, like, he can't even rely on his moves anymore. Like, look at that, all he's doing is fucking flying at me and trying to make me fucking... See? He said, like, the funny thing is that he wanted a rematch, too. What the fuck was that? I don't know. Nice try. And then Xenoverse with his fucking hit detection. Cause you know, why not? Like, I can't even touch him even if I wanted to, man. The fucking lag is what's... Like, look at that, man. He used a fucking burning slash, and apparently I tried to hit him with it, and that shit doesn't work for some reason. See what I mean? I hit him with a... I know I still won, but like, it's fucking stupid. Hit detection hopefully gets fixed in Xenoverse 2, man, because like, it's really pissing me off right now. I just want to have fun, and then I have to deal with people like this, and not only that, the hit detection even fucks it up even more. Like, fuck, man. See you guys in the next fight. I don't even know. Whoever I get on 5 and... Oh shit, oh fuck. Well... Fuck it, why not? Alright, let's go in 3, 2, 1! Boosh! Oh no! Damn it! I don't like mountain... It's got... Oh... What is with people and Captain Ginyu? Like, I've been noticing this a lot, like... Off camera, like, I'd get battles with people playing as Ginyu. I'm just like, why? You're not good. Oh my god, we're lagging. We're lagging. What is this thing? What the fuck was that? Let me throw you. There we go. It was a laggy throw, but you know, why the fuck not? Boom, bitch. Boom. I don't know what happened there, but it happened. Woo! Ugh. Boom, bitch. Get out the way. Yeah. Get out the way. Sayonara! You saw it. Ah! Like, also... Like, the main point of you being, Ginyu is because, well, reason number one being that you want to body change me, so you should be letting me hit, hurt you. Like, that's the whole point of body change! Change characters' bodies, so then you could fucking wreck shit with their own. What the fuck was that? Okay, kick him again. You think it's yours, but your body's mine. And it's about to be destroyed. Ready? I'm gonna beat that ass, you motherfucker! Nobody uses a fucking capsule on me. He actually did it. This is pretty funny. Woo! He wanted it. He got it. He wanted it. Like, come on, bro. If you don't know how to use Yamcha, why are you even playing? Nope. Like, honestly. Like, the only reason you do body change is because you hope to run into people who don't know how to play Ginyu. That's honestly the only reason why. What you doing? Come on, what you doing? Messing with my plans? Why you running? Come on, boy! What's wrong? I swear to God, if he uses a capsule on me at the end. No! 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 Don't let him use it! Don't let him use it! Oh, thank God! Okay, I'm happy. As long as I kept him from using a capsule, I'm golden. Anyways, guys, thanks! Haha! Next battle will be up in a moment. What's up, guys? Welcome back. Well, our connection was bad, but it was also good because, you know, I got some hits, he got some hits. It wasn't that bad, so I guess I'll do random again. You know, why not? For fuck's sake, why do I try to make accents? I suck at these. Like, come on. I need classes. Do they have classes for... Hey guys, do they have classes for accents? I don't know. Oh, right, I forgot to tell you guys this. You know, again? Come on, bro. Anyways. So far from what I've seen on Twitter, I'm also part of this. You know, there's a hashtag, your seven favorite DBZ moments. Tell me, I want you guys to, down in the comment section, to tell me what's yours. Which ones are your favorite moments? Oh, it's this one. Fuck. It's not that bad, I guess. Let's go, bro. Come on! Hwah! I am the ultimate fusion! Well, Gogeta to me is the ultimate fusion, but you know. Sayonara! Okay, that's shit, but you know, like, why not? There I am, okay. Just beat the crap out of me. You're a dumbass! Why the fuck would you go Super Saiyan? There it is. Okay. Take this shit, please. See, guys. Nope. Okay, maybe not. Let's do this. Oh shit. So far I'm good, okay, let's go. Take this, please. Thank you. You should really drink your milk. God, I suck at these puns, guys. Like, drink your milk. There you go. Okay, I need to stop. I probably should have broken the stamina. Why didn't I do that? I'm stupid. Okay. Thank you for being a dumbass. I guess he doesn't learn. Huah! Just take this and die. There we go. Oh shit! The screen went black. See guys, the game already knew. Death had come. And I'll see you guys in the next battle. Alright guys, well I'm gonna end my video here because, well... I've been getting some pretty bad, bad connections, not like super bad, like you know, I can manage, but... Fuck you, Reku, man. Anyways, like, it's good, but it's not good. I don't know how to explain it. It's good, but it's not good, but it's okay, it's great, it's not great, it's... I don't know how to feel about this. I'm not sure if he spams the paralyzing key blast or what, you know. All I know is that Raikou's got this.
Raikou! Yay! Fighting pose?
Motherfucker! Fuck you! Hello, what? Okay, so he's a spammer. Ah, le amor. Okay, so he's gonna. Okay, so I know his deal. And he has instant transmission, so he's either gonna instant transmission into a pressure sign or instant transmission into a hyper drain, or he's gonna fucking paralyze me into a. I don't know. There's so many things he can do, but I have to be cautious. Cause you know, people, he's just spamming it and shit, so who knows what the fuck happened. Stop, no, fuck you. I know that move, I'm not gonna do it. And there he goes again. You know guys, I'm not spamming, it's just like, it's the only way to stop an instant transmission spam, honestly. That's what you gotta do. Oh look, he finally got me. I'll just do this. It's not gonna hit, but you know, why not? Oh shit, it hit! Oh damn, okay, and he uses a capsule. Ah shit! I still got him with some of it. That's okay though. You're funny. Well guys, this is what happens when you deal with people who can't take an L. Oh my god. Fuck! There we go.
That will be good. Yay! Raikou!
I'm not gonna win this. That's for sure. Fuck you! You and your fucking capsules. Piece of shit. I already know I lost. I don't care. Oh shit!
Oh damn!
Oh shit! I still won? Oh, bro. Oh, I don't know what the fuck happened, but I won. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. I hope you guys enjoyed.